Powell goes to work. Sidesteps, fires, and knocks it down at the horn. A much-needed bucket as the Clippers now, as Norman Powell beats the buzzer.
Talk about knowing how much time is left on the clock. Exactly. Not a whole lot left there. Powell.